Hey, how's it going? Here's how to add a scene to your Biteable video. Here's your editing screen. This is what you see whenever you edit a video. Your scene preview is on the right, your editing options on the left, and your video timeline is down here. To add a scene, click on the plus sign. Whenever you add a scene, you'll see this page. On the left, we have a menu with our scene packs. Scene packs are what we call our collection of scenes that have a similar style. For example, here's the clay scene pack. Every scene has been designed in the clay style. Mouse across the thumbnails to see a quick preview of how the scenes look. Found one you like? To add a scene to your video, just click on it. To remove or switch a scene, hit the arrow on the scene you want to change. So if you're creating a video for the first time, that's everything you need to know. But if you feel like getting a bit more adventurous, here's some tips for all you Biteable super users. Most scenes are about 6 seconds long. If you're a premium user, you can jump into the timing tab, check this box, and the scene will run for about half as long. Shorter scenes can make your video feel a bit more punchy. You can add up to 100 scenes in your Biteable video. However, before you get too excited, consider whether your target audience will want to sit through a super long video. Likewise, the more scenes you add to your video, the longer it will take to build and render. While you're editing, keep an eye on the length of your final video over here. See what your scenes look like as you go by using the Save and Preview button. And that's all there is to it. As always, if there's more things you'd like us to cover, let us know and we'll make it happen.